shot there. Is great. It's Brizo.
We are cinema resistant.
What?
We are cinema resistant. That means we do everything within the law that we can possibly do, but if the word is no, then we have to figure out how to do it.
Okay, so for people watching in France right now, just turn it off for a second.
Yeah.
Well, then they said that they follow it to the letter. Right.
Cinema resistant.
Cinema resistant. Yeah, cinema resistant.
Cinema resistant.
Yes, that's in English.
That's the translation.
I have, part of me is French. I don't know if you can tell which part it is, but I don't know. Parlez-vous français?
Very good.
Yeah, thank you. It was that song, Voulez-vous, never mind.
Yeah.
Okay, but beyond that, I think that's it. Deja vu.
Deja vu.
This is deja vu we're having. So, how is it different? Have you done any films here in America?
Sure. Part of one film was shot here.
Aside from the unions and the teamsters and everything else, how is it different here?
Here you have professional crew. In France, it's very difficult to find some really professional crew or artists.
So to say, move this from here to here, you have to train them. It's
yeah.
More challenging. Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you're not.
Oh, wow. Seriously, it's that challenging.
Yeah.
Now, as a director, does that make you want to pull your hair out and you should be wearing a toupee?
Certainly.
Mostly on his face. I have a lot of pictures of traveling here.
You're right, yes. Yes, that's the kind of gimmick I could have just because I'm just stressed.
Yeah.
I can see why. Sedate him, he'll be okay. So, the film that you have coming out right now, 1.1?
1.0.
The assignment 1.0, which is the assigner?
The assigner.
The assigner is the lawyer.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I don't know anything about French, but I'm trying to catch up with you guys. So, who's starring in the film?
So, the French actor named Geoffroy Thibault.